Of a top five position disappear. Eighth position for the Hungarian Niest. And now we go to Olga Yurkina of Bielorussia. Yurkina, well, she's been battling well, but she's down in 13th position, so needs a good score here if she's to finish in the top 10 with just one more piece to come after her floor exercise.
Arabian double and just kept it inside the floor area. Beautiful mover. Oh dear. The double spin into the 1.5 twist jump that ended up, aimed to be a double, wasn't very good at all. She'll lose heavily on that combination. Full twisting front into tucked front. Good musical interpretation though. Obviously having some clanking of the ankle bones, so she's got one ankle bone padded to prevent that on landings. That's the trouble with having bony ankles and being slender. Nice triple twist. Very elegant exercise, but she had